Shutting down the economy? Check. Passing massive regulations? Check. Printing money out of thin air? Check. Importing jobs that Americans need from overseas? Check. Making welfare more lucrative than a job? Check. We are absolutely ready for the shelves to be bare. If only someone had been calling this out. How long until we see a measure of wheat for a penny? This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video. Or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.